gotta beat the red light, ain't no time lapse in the nighttime. I'ma keep on racing the shooting stars till the dawn. We could be friends, but I won't team up. If you wanna come along and try to keep up, I'm the fastest, I'm the fastest alive. In your practice, if you insist, I'm a liar. How's about you watch me now? I'll prove you wrong in a heartbeat, baby. Never gonna tell you how. Speed just runs through my bloodstream, yeah. I can't even explain it, but I know I'll never stop this feeling. A speed in my soul, oh, oh, oh. A speed in my soul, oh, oh, oh. And I can't even restrain it, so I'm gonna keep on running. A speed in my soul, oh, oh, oh. And nothing's gonna stop me, I'ma keep on running on.
Hey everyone, Gabriel here. And today, I'm going to be reacting to SML movie Cody's Gum Problem by SML. You see my hair? It doesn't have a gum. But I never had a gum on my hair in a while. Anyways, let's keep on watching. We're going to be starting in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. But it's like, yeah. So, anyways, let's keep on posting up.
All right, crap. Today, we're going to be learning about black holes.
Black holes
can suck up anything. Nothing can escape a black hole. How do you think my wife got pregnant?
Hey, Cody, your mom has 3 black holes because she's a hoe.
Ha! And you have a black dad.
Guys, don't bully me today.
Hey, dude, you want a piece of gum?
Yeah, sure, Joseph.
Oh, it's a gum.
Joseph's chewing gum in class.
Joseph, no chewing gum in class. Spit it out.
Fine, teacher.
Cody, the gum just went on Cody's hair.
God, you didn't even try. Teacher, can I go to the clinic? I have gum in my hair.
How'd you get that? What the hell you been doing in class, weirdo? Oh, you said gum. You can go
gum,
to
yeah.
God, I hate you guys.
Oh.
Cody upset.
He'll get over it, dude.
Hey, Joseph, have you heard from Cody?
No, dude. Not since you went to the clinic earlier.
I hope he's okay.
Yeah. Hey, jerks.
Oh, hey, Cody.
What's up, buddy?
Oh, you still have the gum in your hair.
Oh, you still have the gum in your hair. Yeah, I know.
I do not sound like that, Cody.
Why don't you just pull it out, dude?
Yeah, why don't you just grab it?
Oh, do you want
Yeah, correct, bro.
It doesn't come out.
Well, why don't you take a shower and try to wash it out?
I've tried that too, Junior. Gum is sticky.
Well, it says online, all you have to do is put toothpaste in your hair and the gum will come out.
Really? Oh, I didn't know that.
Okay, I'm on it right now, dude.
Alright, so start putting on Cody's head. Well, I think we should put a towel down in case it drips off his face.
I've heard that one before. I'll go get the towel. Yeah, okay, the towel's down. I'm ready, Daddy.
Why do you have your mouth open?
Oh, sorry, it's just a habit. Okay, I'm ready now.
Alright, Joseph, put the toothpaste on his head.
Okay, dude.
What?
Now you have pink and blue on your head.
What?
Gender reveal.
He didn't touch the gum.
You can't assume it. Well, at least a pigeon didn't poop on it.
Yeah, you'll be in trouble then, dude.
But guys, what do we do about the gum?
Okay, look, why don't we go ask
Really?
Get gum out of your hair. Because look, he works with food all the time, so he probably gets food in his hair all the time.
Yeah. No, he has the opposite problem. He gets hair in his food.
Oh, tomato, potato. Let's go ask him.
Mm-mm-mm. This mac and cheese is gonna be so good.
Hey, Chef Baby,
he's cooking mac and cheese.
Cooking mac and cheese, Junior. Wait, what's on Cody's face?
That was a natty little smurf.
And he has gum in his hair.
He has a gum on his hair.
Oh, gum.
Yeah, so how do we get gum out of his hair? It's stuck.
Oh, it's an easy fix. All you have to do is stick your hair in this boiling water and the gum will disintegrate.
I can't put my head in boiling water. It'll burn my head.
Oh, really? No.
Just your hair in the water.
Yeah, yeah, look, I'll hold you so you don't fall in.
Well, is he gonna burn his face?
Yeah, look, you want that gum out of your hair, right?
Oh no! Oh, oh God, Cody! Oh Jesus! Oh my God, he burned his face.
Because his face is all ugly?
Yeah, I get it.
Or Darth Vader.
Yeah, Darth Vader, because Darth Vader's face is all burned and ugly.
Yeah, okay, I get it.
Or Darth Maul, because his face is all red and scary.
Okay, great. Are there any other horribly disfigured people I look like?
Ooh, Freddy Krueger.
Yeah, Freddy Krueger, because his face is all burned and ugly.
Yeah, cool. Couldn't forget about him, yeah.
Wait, there's still gum in your hair, Cody.
You know what? Just shave it off. I don't even care anymore.
Oh, I've been waiting for you to say it, dude.
All right, shave it.
And done. Oh, you are one.
Okay, so he cut his hair.
So myself.
I really love how it's just Bully Me Day.
Hey, Cody, look down.
That one's look like baldy. Cody's head looks like the stains in my underwear.
He doesn't wipe.
So look, Cody, look, at least the gum's not in your hair anymore. So when your hair grows back, it'll be beautiful.
Yeah, but my face won't.
Your face was never beautiful, Cody. You had all those pimples. And look, those burns really distract from the pimples on your face.
Yeah, that's great. I just don't know what my parents are going to say when I go home.
Well, you don't have to go home. You can stay here as long as you want. Your parents will never know. Who's that? Hello?
Is Cody here?
His black butt better be here.
Yeah, he's upstairs.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, it's Cody's parents, isn't it?
Put a microchip in him at the vet.
Yeah, it only cost $50. I know the veterinarian personally. She got ass for days.
It's true, she does.
And if what? I was a dog, I would beg for her to put me down every night. Put me down like a baby. Goo goo got cut.
Well, Cody's upstairs.
Oh, good, because we need to talk to him. I have to spank his little tushy for not coming home.
And for not eating his Brussels sprouts last night, no!
Yeah, that's right. It's a waste of Brussels sprouts.
Yeah, he think we're playing about them Brussels sprouts. No, nah, we ain't playing.
Well, Cody's upstairs.
Okay. Dang.
All right, Cody's right here.
But Junior, what are my parents doing here? Cody, what happened to your face?
And why didn't you eat your
Brussels? No, he burned his face on the boiling of water.
Gross.
You better watch your damn mouth before I make your face uglier than it already is.
But Cody, what about your face? Well, my face fell into some boiling water.
That's not how you bob for apples, boy. You don't bob in boiling water. You bob in regular water. You crazy?
I wasn't bobbing for apples.
Then why are you sticking your head in boiling water, stupid?
Well, if you would just let me finish, I was gonna say I was trying to get gum out of my hair.
That's not how you get gum out your hair. You don't stick your head in boiling water. You go to the gas station for gum.
What? No, I was trying to get the gum out of my hair.
Well, jump in the shower if it's in your hair, boy.
Mom, are you getting any of this? Cody, you look hideous. We should call a doctor. But, Mom, we can't call a doctor. Pablo doesn't have three arms. I mean, I know he's gorgeous and he's immensely talented, and he's basically carrying the channel at this point.
What?
There's no way he can.
He just made a mistake.
At the same time. Yeah, Cody, you're right. I'll go home.
Oh my god, that's funny.
Hey there, somebody call a doctor. Ugly. Ugly burn.
It's Brooklyn guy.
Is what you are. I'm sorry.
And he's a doctor.
From the burn unit at the hospital,
every time he uses to be a policeman, a doctor, and a normal Brooklyn guy.
Oh, is that what happened? I thought he was trying to bob for french fries in the grease.
See, that's what I thought. See, he was bobbing for something.
Well, how do we fix his face?
Well, there's three things we can do. One, we could find a magical genie lamp and wish for his face not to look so ugly. Or two, we could try to get a time machine and then go back in time to before he put his face in the boiling water and then stop him from doing that. Or three, we could put some bandages on his face so we just don't have to look at him anymore.
Ooh, let's go with that one. That one sounds cheaper.
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay, I'll get the bandages. And done. Oh my god.
Oh my god, this is Cody. That looks like a doctor to me.
You look like a mummy, boy.
Thanks, Dad. Anyway, my work here is done, you rings. Just don't go putting your face in hot water anymore.
I'm gonna go home and make sure your mama making Brussels sprouts and not on that damn computer.
Sorry about all this happening, Cody.
What?
I almost feel like it's our fault.
Well, it is you guys' fault. Joseph put gum in my hair and you dropped me in boiling water.
See, look, that's why I kind of feel like it's our fault. So look, we'll make it up to you. We'll do anything you want.
Yeah, I'm sorry, dude.
Okay, I can tell you how you'll make it up to me. You guys are gonna play Magic the Gathering with me.
Aw, that sounds like a nerd game.
Yeah, for losers.
And dumb people.
Yeah, it is, and I wanna play it. So you're gonna take me to the store and you're gonna buy me a deck of cards.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna stay here, dude.
All right, Junior, this is the one.
You're really gonna make us play Magic the Gathering, Cody?
Yes, now buy it.
Can I help you with something?
Yeah, we want this.
Oh my god, it's a robber!
I'm not a robber.
What?
It's a ski mask!
It's not a ski mask, these are bandages.
What, bro?
All right, you're under arrest. What do you mean? You just saw me, you put the bandages here. Yeah, tell it to the judge, criminal. I am so sorry for arresting you.
No, he's in the...
Did you just take my...
He took his hat.
I could have you arrested for that, but I won't, because I'm a fun cop today. Anyway, I'm really sorry for what that guy did to you in the holding cell.
He's a fun cop.
I'm mad about that. I'm just mad you arrested me. Well, you do kind of look like a robber with those bandages on your face. What? Don't touch me. Don't ever touch me. I'm in cop mode. I'll break your arm.
I was wondering.
Yeah, seriously?
Face transplant. Like, you'll give him a new face.
Anyways, I'm using with this.
You mean like the Texas Chainsaw Massacre? That'd be sick. Yeah, I can do a face transplant. That looks like a job for Dr. Man.
Oh my god.
Yeah, sure, let's do it.
So, guys.
Oh, dang, Cody. Oh my god, that's creepy. Oh. God. Look at Cody's eyes. What the?
Oh god.
Oh, come on, guys.
Yikes, it looks. No, you don't. You look scary. You look scary, Cody.
What the hell is that? Oh my god, is that me? Oh my god, that's me? Get it off! I don't want it anymore! Oh my god, get it off!
Oh my god, Cody.
Maybe
anyways, I'm placing this.
Right?
Yeah, I'm just still holding it.
notice, right?
Hopefully not.
What? Ew. He just threw up.
Oh, my bad, dude. I just had to throw up.
Yeah, he had to throw up.
God. That's my face, though, right?
Oh, no, buddy.
Okay.
I just gotta go. I'll see you tomorrow, dude.
Yeah, we'll see you at school tomorrow, Cody.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, nobody's gonna notice. I feel confident enough to go to school now.
Yep. So, you can leave. I don't want to look at you anymore.
Oh, okay. Hey, guys.
Dude, you scared me.
Oh, he's coming to school.
Oh, I forgot to bring a pencil. Hey, Penelope, can I borrow a pencil?
Sure, Cody.
Oh my god, Penelope.
Joseph, can I borrow a pencil?
And Joseph threw up again.
Hey, Junior, can I borrow a pencil?
Yeah, sure. I don't have one.
Okay. All right, Crass. Today, we are doing yearbook pictures. So I hope you remember.
Yearbook pictures?
Yearbook pictures? Oh no! I have a stain on my shirt. Now my picture's gonna be ruined.
Oh, that's what's gonna ruin it?
What would you have if you got a gum on your hair? Someone spit it, or a gum fell on my hair? Someone did that. And that's all. And yeah, that was really funny and scary. The reason how is it scary is Cody's face is all is red, and it's the one I don't liked. God. Anyways, that's a good SML thing. Anyways, I'll see. Make sure you subscribe to my channel and leave a nice comment down below. And who do you, and comment down below what is the scariest most on Cody's gum problem. I'll see you guys in the next video. So long.
Статиким дайконом 40 грей, не просто так я напиток быстрее Соника под гидропоникой, как Битл Джуз задольки. Кислотный душ поможет нам избавиться от комплексов, лежащим перегной. Головные боли душат творчество. Убил Боуза на битах. Да, я исполнил пророчество, сложил его как оригами, но не прячь за спиной. Погоня за деньгами, ты управляешь мной. Я управляю вами.
Ага.
Родом из Италии, Марио, Марио. Любимый своя мама, ведь я Марио, 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 Марио. Вижу тот же казис, ведь он братец Марио. Марио, Марио. Родом из Италии, Марио, Марио. Любимый своя мама, ведь я Марио.